like the Atlantic, and I'm going down like the Titanic.
I can't believe
like the Atlantic,
this is my life,
and I'm going down
it is
like the Titanic. Like the Atlantic, and I'm going down like the Titanic. It's blue like the Atlantic, and I'm going down like the Titanic.
Like the Atlantic, and I'm going down like the Titanic. Ice blue, like the Atlantic, and I'm going down like the Titanic.
Ice blue, like the Atlantic, and I'm going down like the Titanic.
Ice blue,
like the Atlantic, and I'm going down like the Titanic. Like the Titanic, blue, like the Atlantic, and I'm going down like the Titanic. Blue, like the Atlantic, and I'm going down like the Titanic. Blue, like the Atlantic, and I'm going down like the Titanic.
Eyes blue,
like the Atlantic, and I'm going down like the Titanic.
Eyes blue,
like the Atlantic, and I'm going down like the Titanic.
Eyes blue, like the Atlantic, and I'm going down like the Titanic. Eyes blue, like the Atlantic, and I'm going down like the Titanic. Eyes blue, like the Atlantic, and I'm going down like the Titanic. Eyes blue, like the Atlantic, and I'm going down like the Titanic.
Like the Atlantic, and I'm going down like the Titanic.
It's
blue, like the Atlantic, and I'm going down like the Titanic.
Eyes
blue, like the Atlantic, and I'm going down like the Titanic.
Eyes
blue, like the Atlantic, and I'm going down like the Titanic.
Eyes blue, like the Atlantic, and I'm going down like the Titanic. Eyes blue, like the Atlantic, and I'm going down like the Titanic.
Com o surgimento do web namoro, surgiu uma coisa muito especial na internet, uma coisa muito revolucionária na internet que chamou um pouco a atenção, são as vendas de pack de fotos.
Vendo pack do pé mesmo, e aí vai fazer o quê?
R$15 e eu mando 12 fotos do meu pé.
E aí, MKG?
Negócio mesmo, dentro de um mercado de venda de fotos do pé.
Tá rolando tudo no pack.
rebelde.
E aí, MKG? I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air. Yo, home, yo, Bel-Air! In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood, I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, you're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel-Air. I begged and pleaded with her day after day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on and said, I might as well kick it. First class, yo, this is bad. Drinking orange juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Bel-Air living like? This might be alright. But wait, I hear the prissy bourgeois and all that. Is this the type of place that they just send this cool cat? I don't think so. I see when I get there. I hope they're prepared for the Prince of Bel-Air. Well, the plane landed, and when I came out, there was a dude looked like a cop standing there with my name out. I ain't trying to get arrested. Lightning disappeared. I whistled for a cab, and when it came near, the license plate said fresh in a dice in the mirror. If anything, I could say that this cab was rare, but I thought, man, forget it. Yo, home to Bel-Air.
Never knew all the things. Oh,